A very busy night for the City County Council regarding issues of public safety, early childhood education, and the future of Angie's List. First up for consideration this evening, whether to approve funds for the Department of Public Safety to hire up to 155 police officers this year. The council ended up passing this proposal unanimously. Supporters say the Department of Public Safety needs to hire this many officers in order to stay ahead of the attrition rate and still beef up the force.